The worldwide incidence of non-melanoma skin cancers, also known as non-melanocytic skin cancer, has been drastically increasing over the past few decades. According to recent statistics, over 5 million cases of non-melanoma skin cancer, or NMSC, are reported globally each year, the main cause being sun exposure UV radiation. The world's most common tumor of the skin, non-melanocytic skin cancer, is also showing up at an earlier age in patients, increasing costs for the healthcare system, working hard to provide treatment and dramatically impacting patients' lives.
Non-melanoma skin cancer is the most frequent cancer worldwide. An increasing number of patients are affected, and these patients are mainly elderly patients. This kind of tumor affects mainly the sun-exposed areas, such as the face, the ears, the hands, and also the chest. The surgery is the mainstay of treatment, but surgery has many disadvantages. Mainly is the scar formation. There may be deformity or the loss of functionality of the tissue.
Now there's a new innovative treatment option that's changing the future of NMSC therapies. This advanced, painless, non-invasive single-session treatment for non-melanocytic skin cancers, such as basal cell and squamous cell carcinomas, uses epidermal radioisotope therapy called Rhenium-SCT and produces highly aesthetic results with no surgery, no anesthesia, and little to no scarring.
The Rhenium-SCT utilizes the radioisotope Rhenium-188 that has ideal properties to treat non-melanoma skin cancers. Before the therapy begins, the lesion and the area needed to treat is identified. Then the lesion is covered with a thin protective foil where the rhenium paste is applied, perfectly covering the margin of the lesion. This ensures that the radioactive matrix does not come into direct contact with the patient's skin. During the exposure time, that is between 15 minutes and 3 hours, the radiation coming from the rhenium destroys the tumor cells. After the exposure time is over, we remove the protective foil together with the rhenium paste and the patient can go home. We initiated the rhenium therapy in our hospital in 2017. We have seen complete remission in 98% of our patients only after one treatment. And this compares to the gold standard today. From my point of view, the biggest advantage for the patient is that the treatment is non-invasive, making it convenient without any need of further medication or anesthesia.
Using radioactivity to treat a disease may sound controversial, but the Rhenium-SCT utilizes Rhenium-188, which has ideal properties to treat these superficial lesions very effectively, with minimal effect on surrounding and underlying healthy tissue and the treatment team.
The patient is prepared by their dermatologist. This includes preparing the lesion and identifying the area needed to treat. Once this is completed, we can then apply the Rhenium-SCT. We work with dermatology in the selection, preparation and follow-up of the patients. The devices and equipment provided by OncoBeta has been developed to offer the utmost safety measures for patient and medical staff. We adhere to local and international radio protection guidelines which ensure safety for everyone.
It's the first time that nuclear medicine physician and dermatologist got chance to work together for the therapy of non-malignant but very relevant situation because they are challenging for the patient. Now those results were obtained in patients that were non-operable and the results were excellent, carried out in just one session, outpatient, patient-friendly. Really, really excited to see in the future this could be a game changer for the problem of many, many patients for dermatological disease.
A proud pioneer specializing in the development and commercialization of state-of-the-art innovative therapies using epidermal radioisotope applications, OncoBeta is dedicated to significantly improving outcomes and the quality of life of non-melanoma skin cancer patients.
Our mission is to provide highly advanced, effective skin cancer therapy treatments to help redefine patient outcomes, experiences, and expectations. We're continuously working on improving quality of the treatment of non-melanoma skin cancer for patients today to be able to provide them with exactly what everybody needs and everybody wants, and that's a single session, painless, non-invasive treatment.
The Rhenium-SCT offers a painless, highly effective, clinically proven, and desirable solution for NMSC patients in a single treatment with no reported side effects.
Also ich habe diese Art verwundet.
After having surgery on my last basal cell carcinoma, my son-in-law told me about the Rhenium-SCT as a treatment for my next lesion. Having the therapy was a great experience. There was no cutting, it was completely painless, simple, and the results are just fantastic. I would definitely recommend this therapy to everyone.
We are working from inside the healthcare apparatus to try and make this more accessible for patients around the world. So we have discussions with doctors, physicians in all parts of the world. Being a non-melanoma skin cancer survivor myself, it's important for me and my team to be able to make this available to all patients suffering from non-melanoma skin cancers in as many countries as possible.
We're developing and delivering customized therapies for the millions of people living with non-melanocytic skin cancer and achieving exceptional cosmetic results. Learn more today about OncoBeta's epidermal radioisotope therapy, the Rhenium-SCT, bringing back quality of life. For more information, go to OncoBeta.com.